Hi, I'm Alejandro Hoyos, and today we're at Berlin at the launch event for Intel Core Ultra Series 2, also known as Lunar Lake. And today we have Jonathan. Hey, Jonathan, how's it going?
Hey, Alex, thanks for coming.
Nice to meet you. So what do we have here? What are we showing?
Okay, well, this is an Acer Intel Core Ultra Series 2 system, and I'm going to be showing you guys Canvid. Canvid is a video recording and editing software that requires no prior editing experience, so you can make these awesome videos with the assistance of AI on Intel Core Ultra. So here I have some gaming footage that I captured, and unfortunately I captured it when I didn't have a webcam, but I really want to personalize it with some, you know, face action. So here I can go into the camera settings, and I actually have the option to generate a synthetic webcam from either a previous project, or I can record some more footage. So I'm just going to do the former and use one of the projects that I already have.
So what's going on right now?
So here it's lip syncing my voice to the actual webcam footage from that other project so that it can, you know, show my face talking over this gameplay. Looks like it's just about done. And there we go. So now you can see I have a face in there. And if we go back to these camera settings, we have a new option, which is AI backgrounds. So similar to your online digital meeting platforms, we can also do the same thing here if we want to do background blur, remove the background, and so forth.
Well, that's nice. So it gives you different options depending on how you want your final video to look.
Exactly. And this uses the NPU on the Lunar Lake platform.
Nice. So this is footage that you have captured for the game and the separate footage that you had before, and now you're merging it.
Exactly.
And
then you're it's taking the camera, the webcam footage from another project, another presentation I recorded, or other gameplay footage that I actually had a camera, and it's integrating the two. So here I can enable the background blur. I can maybe push that up a little bit, or even remove it altogether if I really wanted to. And that's that. So now that we've gone over that, we have AI transcripts, and we also have AI voice enhancements.
Oh, nice. So not only can you create the transcripts, or you can like have a closed captions in there, and you also have voice enhancements for clarity and other options.
Exactly. So now that I'm pretty much done with this project, this is what the final product would look like. And as you can see,
you scored.
Yeah, I scored, and we have lip-synced talking head.
That is pretty amazing. You can actually, a completely different, you know, speech, and it just lip-synced to the previous video they had recorded.
Yeah. So again, this is on Intel Core Ultra Series 2 Acer laptop, and I'm pretty excited about this, and I hope everyone else is just as excited as I am.
That's awesome. Thank you, Jensen. I appreciate it.
Thank you, Alex.
Thank you.